Hi everyone, welcome to DG Virtual Academy. We are so excited you could join us. Do not attempt any of these exercises without adult supervision. Also, be aware of your surroundings. Make sure the area you are doing gymnastics is on the grass or a panel mat. Remove any objects or people from the area to avoid hurting yourself or anyone else.
Good morning, everybody. This is Miss Lisa. I'm bringing a little bit of craziness to your day. Been at the gym for a little over 18 years. Actually, we should have a party for me in a few years, a big 20s bash. Okay, I know I'm getting sidetracked. Anyways, I'm gonna show you what we can do, some simple things with the forward roll, because sometimes it's not so easy. So stay tuned. Hey everybody, it's Miss Lisa. We are gonna wake up. But first, I gotta make sure you know all your parts. This is a head, these are shoulders. These are knees, and I got a whole bunch of toes. So on this side, you're gonna have to know your parts. Also too, they do eyes, and they do ears, and they even do mouth and the nose. Get ready. Miss Lisa with her painter's tape gymnastics. I made a sweet beam. Hopefully you can see it. I had to make a few strips to make it a little more wide. We're gonna start with forwards walks, and everyone thinks it's so easy, but a lot of our friends, if you can catch this, do a lot of heel stepping and side of the foot kind of hangs off. We really want to focus on having the whole foot facing straight. We see that all the time. On my heart, we're gonna do an arabesque, which is one of my faves. And a little secret for you, I always tell my kids, you're an airplane. Airplanes don't fly like this. Airplanes don't fly like that. This is way too high. So first, we're just airplanes. Then when we have to get the leg up, our friends always want a nose dive. Unnecessary. Simple plane, simply lift up the leg and point the toe. Squeeze the body and place it down. You don't have to make it super hard. Back to our forwards roll. This time I have a little star aiming for my feet. Wish me luck. Super awesome if you can get up with both feet together. So here's my hand placement. There's my goal. 2 feet together. Ah, she nails it. This time on the balance beam, same thing with sideways. We want to make sure we have this part of the foot on our balance beam. And that's where we take our side steps. Some friends have half the, of your foot like falling over. It's super awesome if you get those toes up there and you can reach really, really high and then take those smaller steps. Back to the arabesque for a rear view. Again, nothing fancy, airplane arms. Lay back and squeeze. And I'm definitely gonna nail this. Should I do an airplane? I think I should do an airplane. Don't try this at home. Going for the airplane. 2 feet, no hands. Okay, so what should I do on the balance beam? Back handspring? No way. Backwards walks. Very important to look in front of you and not down at the beam. One foot, then the other foot. Again, you can look at the beam in front of you, but let's not have our face and our chin down. So I'm still able to look in front of me with my feet. Also, never jump off a balance beam backwards. Once you feel with your foot that you are running out of beam, which you can't really do with painter's tape, but in the gym you can, make sure you turn your body around so that you have a safe dismount. Never jump off of beam backwards. Stay tuned for more awesome tips with my tape gymnastics. Good morning, everybody. We are going to do a circuit using painter's tape. You can pretty much do any tape. It comes off the ground easily, doesn't stick to stuff, and pretty much mom or dad probably has it. We're gonna do a little obstacle course, nothing crazy, but what I think is super important is our forwards roll, because some of our friends still have a hard time with forwards roll. So we're using the painter's tape to place our feet, And the trick with the forwards roll is friends always want to put their hands so far apart. It's like a crazy, crazy backwards bridge. What you have to do is bring that tape a little closer. They should be pretty close to the feet, and that's where the hands go. Make sure our bottom's really, really high. Back of our head, roll and stand. Yes, nailed it. On my triangle, we're gonna do a donkey kick. Pretty simple, using the triangle, placing our hands on each side, and going up and down. I like to give a little rebound, feel it's a little extra. Over here is a squat on. As you can see, it's a couch, but it's a squat on couch. I use stars for the eyes and a smiley face for my feet. I know that took a lot out of me. Oh, finish. This one is gonna be our tippy toes. I know it looks kind of bland. 1 foot on each side. Tippy as high as they can go, and we just slide. That's all we're doing. It's just a slide. A lot of friends give a little extra. Now that we're back to our forwards roll, another problem our friends sometimes have, even if they have good hand placement, is the knees touch. So sometimes your hands can be awesome, and you go to do that roll, and the knee touches, and you put it up really, really high. Oh, that knee still comes down. Magic spell. You do not touch. Have a good talking to with your knees. They will listen. Do not touch. Hands down, bottom in the air. Ooh, I did it. I nailed it. One more donkey kick with a really good rebound this time. Straight legs, pointed toes, reach for the sky. And last but never least. Wait, it's not last, is it? What is that? Miss Lisa's so animated. And my tippy toes turn. Let's see if we can go back and forth. It's gotta squeeze everything up nice and high. Nice, hold it, and turn it back. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, guys. I'm not out of breath. It's all my energy. It's just stuck inside my belly. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. Learn new stuff every week. I miss you guys so much.
Thanks for watching this presentation of DG Virtual Academy. We hope you had a ton of fun. If you loved it, please give us a like or comment so we have some more feedback. Want more videos? Hit that subscribe button so you can join along with all of our fun, or have your mom or dad do it. We'll see you soon.